Yo, what's going on, Blackish University? It's your boy B. Yo, I'm really excited about this one. Someone in the comments actually said that we should check out Ciroc, featuring Black Thought. It was a song called The Black Renaissance. Yo, it was sick. We know Black Thought never disappoints. But the chick, Ciroc, not only was she beautiful, but yo, this chick could spit. It was extremely lyrical. So I went to check out some of her work, and man, this is just someone who's just underrated. I'm just really surprised to see 150,000, 200 view, 200,000 views. But somebody who's extremely lyrical, beautiful, good hooks, just bringing it to the table. And I think it's only right for when someone comes with true passion and creativity, we need to at least look at their work, right? How are we going to push the bar as to what we can expect from hip hop if we're not supporting new music and new artists? So without further ado, let's check out Ciroc. This is called True Mastery, and this is from yesteryear. This is from 2014, February of 2014. But I wanted to look back at her older music, and yo, if she's putting out music like this, 6, 7 years later, I'm really curious to see how hungry she was back then. Let's get to it. Of course, I got the lyrics here for you guys. A little info on her right here. She's gonna do to this beat, yo.
The art of reversion of tissues forming organisms, like particles splitting the volatile, be wary of me.
Ooh.
The sun and the earth reborn on holograms.
For those who didn't pass high school chemistry, right? Volatile just means, yo, I'm likely to burst, right? It's a very volatile chemical, so be careful of its reaction. But she's also saying, like, particle splitting, right? You mix two of the wrong particles, and yo. There's gonna be some furniture moving up in this mother.
Well, messed around and opened up a goddamn portal spitting. They call me greasy because I'm greasing rappers on their turf. And plot my hopes, they'll quote me later, say I hardly spoke. Because I'm a quiet assassin with passion for fire. Blaze the trails and leave the victims catching breath inside the smoke. This is the power, let the fiber rap, Harlem City. A pit of nigga street survival rap, hard and gritty. A large
yeah.
mass with a swag you can't master. Cast from the blast of the Elohim, God is with me. I spoke.
I think we had to reference this in a Black Thought video, but Elohim means just the living God in Hebrew. But she also references Allah. I wonder, is she Muslim? For those who might have been fans longer than I am, please feel free to leave a comment. Let me know. Yo, this beat, bro, is sick. Sick. Why have I never heard of this, right? Ask yourself that. That's the better question. Why is it that when someone makes you think, or when someone's bringing change to the table or talking about revolution, why is it that they're either someone's out to get them, they don't get signed, or a lot of times, like Malcolm X or Martin Luther King Jr. or Tupac, yo, they just get psh, people don't want to hear about that change. And you think about why, right? What's the incentive for them? They want people smart enough to be able to do things, but not smart enough to think outside the box and question this world that was built around us and tells us how to move. Think about that. And yo, shout out again to any lyrics that make you think. Look at the face she's making, like, boy, I'm about to put you on game, boy.
Survival at the fiber rap, Harlem City. A pit of nigga street survival rap, hard and gritty. A law's math with a swag you can't master. Cast from the blast of the Elohim, God is with me. I spark fear in their hearts with 50,000 watts of light beams from off the deepest chasms of the darkness.
Yo.
First, I leave my mark and they say they can't mark it. But these
Yo,
gems are
listen.
special cut, lane and gold.
She said, each verse I leave my mark and they say they can't market it, right? People are saying, yo, there's not an audience for this conscious rap. There's not an audience for this very intellectual female. Why is that, right?
This gemstone, special cut, lane and gold copper. Language so proper, I enunciate the doctrine. Take
Yo.
The calm, but you wonder why my name is so popular.
Yo, language so proper, I enunciate the doctrine, right? I speak the doctrine, and I'm well-versed, right? Yo, sick.
Game. From a jungle made of concrete and conflict. Lions and them tigers and the bears have us hostage.
Yo.
Where I learn the difference between authentic and imposters. Where I turn my sentences to loaded guns and
yeah.
conquer. There I
I'm black in the garb, white in the polar bear. Yo, Marcus Garvey, right? That's a reference to Marcus Garvey. Saucer with the holy fail, rocks the crowd, and name my mic the artifacts, holy grail. Matter of fact, you can call me the prophet. I'm probably you, I lay in carnage, so stop it. Ooh, like I'm the next, with the rebirth of it, right? Shots leading bodies crooked. I'm trying to catch them before they end up as a homie victim. Guess you call me past to save the cats with the phonic system. Said I'm saving cats with the phonics system, like the hooked on phonics, right? The phonetics, right, of speaking. Yo, my lyric, I'm so lyrical. I'm putting people on. I'm saving them, bro. With the phonics. Bro. Speak revelations off the top like I'm channeling God. And my sisters keep a bell, hooks and eyes, and all. And yo. I protect the goddess with katana swords. I'm tight ill like the typhoid, the vaccine. You are hypochondriac, I live at the track scene. I break rules like white boys in courtrooms. Bro. I break rules like white boys in courtrooms. That says so much there, because everyone knows, you know, white boys, they get their, a lot of times, their privilege, right? They allow them to move a certain way in courtrooms. When you get a brother in there, they're like, shut up, sir, and you call me sir, and thank me, and call me your honor, and don't speak unless spoken to. Meanwhile, you got the white dude like, that's not how it happened, okay? Let me tell you how it happened. And they're like, okay, tell me, sir. It's like, this bull. Sick with it. Let's get to it. George at the bounty, stop that, make moves. I'm sort of rapping a half the game been waiting on. The other half is waiting to see who next they hitting on. But yo, it don't matter because I'm very tough and hot. Yo, she's saying, I'm sort of the rapper that half the game has been waiting on. The other half is waiting to see who next they hating on. You know, you're either a fan or you're a hater, bro. You can't not like. You can't be a fan of hip-hop and not be into good music. The other half is waiting to see who next they hitting on. But it don't matter because I'm bred tough and carbon form. Give you plus lessons, then you see how knowledge form. Yo. 6-7 years ago, and I don't know about this yet. Where have I been? Yo, just when do you hear hip hop like this? Not just from. Yo, this is probably one of the sickest new videos. And I say new, right? Because it's new to me. Where have I been? And more importantly, where have we all been? Yo. If you're, don't forget to like, subscribe, right? If you're a fan of not just Ciroc, not just new music, but good music that might have went over our head a few years ago when we were just jamming out to you every day, right? New music and people putting out music with passion and purpose. This is sick with it. Playlist worthy for sure. Let's get to it.